I just got back from horse riding in a little place called Diabat, about a 10-minute taxi ride from Essaouira on the west coast of Morocco. Right in front of the stables is an unusual little cafe called the Jimi Hendrix Cafe, and this place has a legitimate claim to fame. In the summer of 1969, the legendary guitar player stopped off here for some inspiration. Legend has it, whilst wandering through the sand dunes, he happened upon the ruins of Dar Sultan Palace, and that this inspired him to write Castles Made of Sand. When I went horse riding, my guide did indeed tell me this story, and, like thousands of others, I posed outside the castle. Unfortunately, this may be a tall tale. As one music reviewer pointed out, Castles Made of Sand was released in 1967, 2 years before Hendrix visited Morocco. Still, it's a good story, and it's easy to believe that the ruins have inspired many a musician, author, and poet. It's a very quiet place, where the artwork speaks louder than any of the customers. I popped in for a Coke, and it turned up with a plate of lovely sweet snacks. I'm not sure if it gets more lively at night, but it's probably something to add to an itinerary, rather than the sole reason to go to Diabat. Luckily, it's right next to several horse riding stables and a quad bike centre, so there's plenty to do. It was just one of those interesting things you stumble upon whilst travelling.